Bill now. Bill is from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, went to Temple University, and one of the great trombone players that you studied with was Al Gray, isn't that true?
Yeah, the great Al Gray.
And he joined the band in 1982. So over 30 years of service to our nation, and probably thousands of missions. We don't just play in the Army Blues, we do a lot, not that this is just, that came out the wrong way. We do lots of different things than just playing the Army Blues. We do things of great national importance here in the Capitol and around the world. We travel overseas. We do lots of things that you don't see. And Bill is one of our leaders, and he has the quality of being a leader, being your friend, and being fair at the same time. And he's my section leader, and he's a guy that I can go to for any kind of issue, and he's always there to help, and he's just a great guy. We're really going to miss him. Right, guys? So, in addition to all that, and being a great guy like he is, here at ECW, he also served as the jazz coordinator for years, and he's been a judge for a jazz competition, and I don't think you ever missed one, have you, since we took over from the Navy band? Yeah, they used to host it a long time ago, and somehow we got it. So, Bill, we have a Lifetime Achievement Award here from the Eastern Trombone Workshop, and thank you so much, and we're really going to miss you. This next tune, I was going to dedicate my tune to Bill. I wasn't thinking this. The title is Cheek to Cheek. I didn't think it through, I guess. Anyway, I dedicate this to my section leader, Bill Holmes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jake Tariga, Nick Vincent, Marshall Jilts, Javier Miro.